There's a fella around here, they call him Barrelhouse. He's around here, he's one of the lead serenaders. Yeah, I met him the day before yesterday, uptown. He sure was glad to see me. He picked the guitar, you know, picked all them old breakdowns and things, you know. He used to play for those fish fries. Wherever you see a lanyard hanging outside the house with a red paper over it, well, it had fish fried at it, selling fried fish. So that's how Barrelhouse earned his living, you know. He make them fish fry, playing
Who's
guitar.
That guy?
He's uptown now. Nah, I wouldn't know where he lived, but he's one of the house party kings, you know, on the fish fry. I call him Barrelhouse. Everybody in town knows him.
Yeah.
Yeah, they call him Barrelhouse. Reason why they give him that name, he should drink so much corn liquor, moonshine liquor, you know, homebrew. And of course, way back in them days, they had that old Sweet Lucy wine and all that stuff, you know. And they named him Barrelhouse. He used to drink and fall on the floor anywhere and go to sleep.